The Lord gives perfect peace to those whose faith is firm. So always trust the Lord, because He is forever our mighty rock. Those words come from Isaiah chapter 26, verses 3 and 4. When there is no storm in your life and the waters are smooth, it is not hard to be peaceful and calm. But when trouble comes, and it will, you can be upset down to the very core of your being. Imagine a boat that would not rock back and forth with the waves, no matter how rough the sea. You could stand on the deck and feel the wind and see the waves, but the floor beneath your feet would be as solid as dry land. If other boats passed close enough to yours, they could see your smiling face and notice that the waves did not knock you off of your feet. Then they would shout and want to know how your boat could be so steady in the storm. And the answer to that question is Jesus. The true answer is always Jesus. Now that, my friend, is what we call evangelism. And it will always be successful in bringing others on board with Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, that being with you in the storms of life gives human beings perfect peace. Praise your holy name now and forever. Amen.